is now questioning a driver who hit and killed a man on the 78 in Oceanside overnight. Just before 1:30 this morning, a woman hit a man on the freeway near Jefferson. She drove to a nearby store to use their phone and report what happened. First responders tried to perform CPR, but the man was pronounced dead at the scene. CHP is now investigating.